I feel nauseous, believe me. Never had a lot of shit come easy. Had to work hard, struggle just to be me.
Okay. Don't say a word. Just keep walking, real casual, okay? Let's do this. I'll show it to you, but you can't tell anybody else where it is, okay? Deal. They keep it way in the back with the really rare stuff. Hey, what's up? How goes it? Good to see you. The kids who work here don't know where it came from, of course, but neither do the old-timers. None of them bought it, so there's no tracking number. As far as they know, it's just always been here. Okay, this is where they usually keep it. Uh-oh. No, did somebody buy it? Oh, man! I would have bought it myself, but I just felt like it was too big, too valuable, like the kind of thing no one man should possess.
Yes!
Here it is. You sure you're ready for this? Because what I hold in my hand is not just gonna blow your mind. It's gonna blow your soul. Go ahead. Open it. If you dare.
Watch it. Dude, check it. Oh, hey, Riggs. Sorry I smashed your guitar last night. What the?
It's like new.
Whoa, how'd you do that? Yeah, I'll try not to smash it so much this time.
Don't mess with that guy. He scares me. Hey, Eddie, man. I hate to ask, but our manager wanted to know, when are you gonna build us, like, a new set? This Stonehenge stuff was funny in a kind of ironic retro sort of way, but... Look, Eddie, don't get me wrong. You're the best, okay? The greatest roadie in the biz. Everybody knows you can fix anything, build anything. Well, so maybe you could build us something that would speak more to our tween demographic. Is all I'm saying. Sooner or later, you're gonna have to join the modern world, you know? All right! Do you people want to hear some heavy metal?
Fix anything except that.
Metal is dead.
So fine, old mind, squeezing like a porcupine.
Say what? You ever feel like you were born in the wrong time? Like you should have been born earlier, when the music was real?
Like the 70s?
earlier, like the early 70s.
I told you not to climb on that, you stupid mother! Fucking piece of shit! It's you again, Princeton!
Please let him fall.
Damn it!
A good roadie knows his whole job is to make someone else look good. Keep someone else safe. Help someone else do what they were put here to do. A good roadie stays out of the spotlight. If he's doing his job right, you don't even know he's there. Once in a while, he might step on stage just to fix a problem, to set something right. But then before you even realize he was there, or what he did, he's gone.
The day has finally come for us to serve our master.
Hey. Hey, I'm not your master.
No, you are not.
I totally know.
Hey, get away from that guitar.
Just tune that thing.
Ah!
Nice try, lady. Or whatever you are. I'm supposed to think you're a nun, but I know you're really some kind of big, ugly demon, so let's have it. Aha! I knew it! Big, ugly demon.
Kind of sexy, though, in a weird way.
Wait, I think I heard once that killing nuns is bad luck.
I'd better get out of here.
Okay, all right. Well, here goes. Oh man, gotta get this thing moving. You're evil, messed up demon powers of darkness, and unimaginable evil. Please transport me off this awesome corpse pile. I am but a visitor in your strange world, which some would call hellish, but I have to admit, it's kind of badass. Oh, lords of gross leather things and S&M type wear. You know, you guys really have style. That battle nun? She was hot. Sorry about killing her. By your good graces. Uh-oh. Ah, I meant evil! Evil graces! Ah, son of a...
Oh, man. Don't tell me I've been slaying hot girls this whole time.
The axe. So you come for it as well.
No, but these guys jumped me and...
Hang on.
And it was just sitting there, so...
You handle it very naturally.
Yeah, that's kind of strange, isn't it? I've never touched an axe before.
Who are you?
Right shoulder.
We've got to get out of here before he arrives.
Yeah. Wait, before who arrives?
Who?
Emperor Dibiculus, where are you from?
It's kind of hard to say. I kind of live on the road.
Be assured, you don't want to be here when he arrives.
What's the big deal?
You're slaughtering his personal guard, for one thing.
All right, they're dead. So, what did you say your name was?
Come on, we need to run.
Yeah, that's a lot of dudes. What is this place?
Temple of Armageddon. It's a place of ancient power that no one knows its true purpose.
Created beauty by simply rock.
Is it a minecart?
Call it the Druid Plow. Let me show you how it works. We
do? You slam it into goo, hoo, hoo, hello. Looks like it's working already.
You have awakened the spirit of the beast himself.
I hope so.
The bridge before they shut the feeding area gates.
Feeding area? What are they feeding?
If we get there fast enough, you might not need to find out.
What's up with Crazy Legs?
They've called in reinforcements. Why such a large force?
What? Maybe because we're badasses. Or maybe Emperor What's-His-Name has something against you. Okay, I haven't mentioned it yet, but this place is nuts. Yeah!
Yes. These are dark times for our land. There are a few of us fighting to change the way things are. Is that why you've come? To join us and fight for the liberation of humanity?
You know, I don't really know. Haven't really thought about it yet, but so far that's the best explanation I've heard. Come on! I'm fucking sick of you guys! Alright, while I'm slaying these dudes, you get that gate open, okay?
God, she's awesome. Sorry. Did you know those dudes?
Kiss again.
What's French kissing?
It's
The gate's open.
What? Oh, the gate.
What's that? I couldn't hear you. It's like you got a lisp or something.
Over here, you foul and rotten worm.
Come and fight so that I may wet my blade on your...
Knock that off!
And trails! Come on, you!
Decapitation!
There. It is dead. And you, I will now teach you a... Hang on. I shall now teach you of French kissing.
Lady.
The bridge is collapsing right behind us!
Don't worry, we're way ahead of the... Ah, shit! The bridge has really collapsed!
Just a little speed bump!
Smooth sailing from here on out!
Watch out for that hole on the left!
I wasn't gonna drive in there! What do you think, I'm stupid?
You like the car?
Yeah. Can't wait to show it to Lars.
Deviculus. They say it was the fire beast Ormogodon himself?
No. Far, far worse than me. It was Sikoria. I can smell her blood. The season of pain is upon us.
But why has she returned now? What does she want?
War. Finally.
We should keep moving.
We'll be safe in Bladehenge. Here, take this map.